Here's the Uchi-Mata. Look at the look at the left leg. This is why Shishinoue isn't going to test him. Riner may be heavier. I mean, he doesn't look cut as he used to, but he's got good technique. Watch the left leg. Absolutely beautiful for a big man. I mean, that was in slow motion. He puts it exactly where it's supposed to be. You can mark a cross on the ground where he's supposed to put that support leg, and he bangs it there. That's where Shishinoue wants to get his footwork right. Just watch this one more time. Absolutely beautiful. A classic Uchi-Mata for Ippon to finish things off.